It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition of the grand design, some people say it's even harder to find. Well, then there must be some magic clue inside these gentle walls, 'cause all I see is a tower of dreams, real love bursting out of every scene.
What's he doing? Feel better after your shower?
Burn, baby, burn, I'm a disco inferno.
That's why it was smart to put all that junk on there, because it'll kind of keep it from leaping too high.
It's a fireball.
Yeah, the truth is we've had bigger.
Well, I think your thing kept it from going high. If it were just the trees, it would have leaked that way. I think that's dangerous.
Yeah, those flames are pretty high. Look at them. They're high. drive? Why don't you at least drive over to Mom, and then you can just get off.
Drop it wherever. It'll probably burn right in here. You hold it. Get it? No, you hold it. You hold it. It's not. It's just going to flash at the end. Here you go. Throw it in. Thank you.
Dad will have something to say about that. Yep. I'm going to say you did it. I'm going to say you told me to do it. I'll get the rest of this squat come up. Although there'll be more. Oh, try stupid.
Put that big tree.
Yeah, you want to get that one?
Yeah, this will keep going because it's got all those chips.
What?
This will keep going because it's got all those chips.
Underneath it?
From this, like where the grass is dead, where the logs was, yeah. All that stuff I raised up, I just left it right here. So you can see them, they're like all these little
They're starting to catch on.
Yeah, they will. That'll burn for a while.
We'll have hot doggies.
I think we throw a little poodle on the spit. Little black poodle.
You on the phone?
He butt dialed Kristen Banfield using your phone upstairs.
Oh, did he?
He legitimate dialed and it was ringing.
Oh. That's too exciting for work.
He was trying to pick up chicks.
But you didn't pick up.
I hung up before because all of a sudden I'm like, that's legitimately ringing. You're gonna bonk your head, you goof.
Okay, walkie walks. Come on. No, come on. Up you go. No. Hey. Go see Grandpa.
Come here.
Take your time.
But I'm afraid of this. Ooh. We gotta do it out more in the open, because that's.
Get out of here. No. Hey, Tootsie Bell. Get your steadiness first. That was very good. That was very good.
Come out here, in the middle.
Okay, come on. We're going to go back to Grandpa.
Away from sharp objects. Start them away from the corner of that table.
Okay, take your time. See, he just runs. You are too impatient.
Have a starting block.
No, start over. Skidamari, ka-dink.
No, show him that.
Oh, he'll come anyway.
Show him that.
Aren't you just special? Okay, go see Grandpa.
Oh,
hey,
here you go. What's this?
Weebles, wobble. You can't get that excited. You've got to go slow. Go slow.
Slow down. Take a deep breath. Nope. Hold it.
Very good. Hi, Uncle Jeffy. Hi. Where's your nose? Where's your nose? Okay, back again. Where's Grandpa? Yet. Looks like a drunken. You stop clapping.
You're not that good.
Yay!
Okay, one more.
One more time. Oh, you're such a good boy. Okay, say hi to Uncle Jeffy. No, where's Uncle Jeffy? Hi. 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 Pa, pa, pa. Hi. I'm going back.
Good save. Good yes. Save.
Yes. 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 Hi. Oh, I'm waving hi and walking and waving and walking and yes. Hey, Johnny, can you do hachu? I'm holding onto your pants, yes. Ah-choo. Achoo.
Ah. A little crackshaw.
Want to go do errands? You want to get out and about for 2 minutes?
He was going to FaceTime with Kevin, I think.
Oh.
Real fast.
Let's FaceTime.
Thanks. No hands. Nope, no hands. You just grab my knees. In the starting block. False start. Dog is distracting. Here we go.
Yay! Did you get that?
Kind of sideways. A little shuffle. What's that, the curly shuffle?
The crab shuffle. No, right for the cords. No, no. We have so many hazards in this family room. Metal everywhere.